What was the name of the goldfish in Pinocchio? Right now, you could be having a couple of different reactions. You might be certain that the name coming to your mind is correct, you might have a possible guess, or you might have no clue. Whatever your answer is, don't worry, because this isn't a test, and this video isn't about trivia from children's stories. It's about how we learn when we find out we're wrong, like these answers are. More specifically, it's about how our initial confidence affects how we learn from these mistakes. Now, you might think that the less confident someone is in their response, the more easily they'll update their memory when they hear the right answer. But that's not actually the case. According to research on the Hypercorrection Effect, people actually learn better when they get feedback on a mistake they were confident in. But why is that? To find out, psychologists at Duke University conducted the following experiment. First, they asked people to answer a general knowledge question and state how confident they were on a scale of 1 to 7. Then, they would show people the correct response. Rinse and repeat for 140 questions. The key, however, was that the feedback was given in one of two fonts. And after going through all the questions, the researchers then asked people to recall which font they got the feedback in for each question. What they found was that people remembered the font better for surprising feedback, that is, when they were confident they responded correctly but actually got it wrong, or vice versa. This finding supports something called the surprise hypothesis. The idea is that when we get feedback that goes against what we expect, we pay more attention, hence why people remember the font better. And because we pay more attention, we're better able to remember the feedback we get. So in essence, surprising feedback means we pay more attention, which means we remember the feedback better. That's where we learn more when we get corrected on a fact we really thought we knew.